Hi everyone, and today we are at Leeds Comic Con. Let's go and find some toys.
Someone knows. Yeah. white top and red braces.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There we go, folks. So that was Leeds Comic Con last this year. Bit gutted because this is probably the last Comic Con I'm gonna be able to go to now. I think there's one in Scarborough, but I'm gonna be struggling to get to that, to be honest. So yeah, probably the next time I go will be either Leeds or York, which I think are in February or something along them lines. Yeah, it was really good, enjoyed that. Cosplay was awesome. I just wish I had the guts of you guys to get dressed up. I mean, I'd really like to, if I had to choose something at the moment, it would probably be Chainsaw Man, but yeah. Yeah, not brave enough, to be honest. Outright winner. Don't know what your name is, but the lady that was dressed as the Silent Hill character with the like massive mask, if anyone saw it, I think I've got it on my videos. That was awesome. Like, that's one, probably one of the best cosplays I've ever seen, so yeah. Didn't buy anything, unfortunately. I was gonna try and get one of them little Terrifier thingamajigs, and I was very tempted on getting the busts. There's a man and a lady selling them like halfway through the Comic Con, and they had like Death Note and Texas Chainsaw Massacre and Jason and Pennywise and this and that. They're absolutely awesome, but yeah, decided not to in the end. So yeah, right, that's me done now. I am off to my second favorite place in the world, otherwise known as the pub. Thanks everyone for watching. There'll be more Comic Con stuff next year, probably now, soon. Well, it's only like 2 or 3 months, isn't it? After that, keep an eye on the channel. Any of you who cross over as wrestling fans, I'm going to be at WWE Sheffield in about 2 weeks, I think. 2.5 weeks, whatever it is. Yeah, lots of cool stuff that I can't remember. Yeah, keep an eye on the channel. Thanks everyone for supporting, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.